It was a make or break for UWC, I think, in terms of making it into that top six. And then False Bay, who have had such strong performances against so many of the other top clubs, had an absolute, by their own admission, shocker. It was a 19-17 win for False Bay by the end of the game, but both teams would have been happy with a better performance. Let's catch up with some of the highlights.